Hello and welcome back to Mark and the Ninja Remastered. I can't take any damage, can't use any items, and cannot be detected. Oh, easy.
These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps, and whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off.
Well, this looks a bit nasty.
The wood is rotting. The stone is crumbling. Does anyone still live out here?
Did that hurt me? No? I think there's something in there. That just forces the ball. Kind of. Oh. I mean, what's pain? I'm perfectly all right. Are they special soldiers or no? Oh, alright. And goodbye. This looks like one of the levels I'm going to need a thing. Guide to get everything.
This stupid sand. I can't see a thing. There are more traps inside. Remember to use the mark of farsight so you'll know what you're getting into.
You speak of someone closer.
Nice. That was almost bad. All right. Wait, what? That kills me? Ah, okay. That's bad. How do I do this then? Think I gotta do that one at a time. They're just instant kill. That's kind of irritating. And how come it only works like half the time? Like, I could jump up here. Now it works. Alright.
My confession.
This had better be good.
A voice in my ear gives excuses in the tongue I do not speak. It is hot, and I am sinking.
Oh, never mind. I guess I don't need that guide after all. Yet.
The half-dead rat hasn't broken yet. But give it time. He'll give me the tattoos. Not if I...
Can... Does this kill both of them? What? Oh, what happened there? But it worked.
Dosan.
Don't worry, buddy, I got you.
When I got here, the bandit seized me and tried to make me give them the marks. I refused. Water-san's not worth much. But I have my honor. You must save me. Find the key to unlock these chains. And find the tools they stole from me.
He'll give us the last mark. Yep. There's all three items right on the list. Buddy, oh, it finally worked as I thought it would. That looks dangerous. Ah, I found one. Alright, there we go. Why, how is there a vent in rock? You know what? Not even think about it. Lasers? Oh, great. What's up here then? Not, that's not the one I wanted to grapple to. Alright. We are up to a great start, boys and girls. Don't worry about me. There we go. Whoa! What? Oh, I guess I can't go up there. Wait, this is just... I gotta figure out why that activates. Nope, you can't beat it. Alright. Unless maybe you jump. Wait, a jump work? I meant to grapple again. This is a little hard for me, actually. Oh no! Alright, so it's just being close there. I guess there's something back there. Alright. Actually, I could probably get away with that. There's gotta be some way to outjump them. Give me, I worked hard for this.
In the sand outside the fortress, I kneel. The blade in my hand shakes. I hold it to my chest, but the shame chokes me. I crave relief, but I force myself to drop the blade.
Yeah, I guess you didn't kill yourself then. Drop you in here. Don't think you'll actually come by, but just to protect myself. No! I thought I'd make it across. Actually, wait, maybe if I jump. Nah, don't use items, right? Sorry, buddy. I got scared.
The sumi is usually kept underground. In an airtight chamber. A chamber just like this one.
Wow, taking damage, alright.
Yes.
Oh, wait.
Hey, coming for you.
I kind of freaked out a little bit, but somehow I don't think that counted. Why would I take damage? That was not anything really damaging. Oh! Okay. Oh, there we go. I'm scared. What doesn't kill you will probably kill you later. Ah, nope, he saw me. Ah! I messed up! Oh boy. No, can you... No, can you not please? Thank you.
That must be the jailer. Who knows what he did to Dasan to try to make him cooperate.
No items, huh? Wait, what? That counts as an item too? Oh boy. All right. Dead. All right. No items, guy. That made things really awkward. Hopefully that did that didn't actually count as being detected, but either way we got our thing. We just have to not be detected. What the hell? Wonder where this last thing is. Here, maybe? Good guess. Wasn't up here, though. Had to guess, it's probably somewhere there. For now, I'm good with every upgrade. Oh. All right, what's next?
Dosan's tools are up there. I guess they were still hoping they could force Dosan to use them.
Oh. Everything that could went wrong, went wrong. I was like, this one's totally trapped, isn't it? Can I turn around or no? Oh, he turned around instantly on me. I am very surprised it worked out how it did. That worked out.
We should retrieve Dosan's tools before we go much further.
That worked out like 15% better than I thought it would. Through the door, please. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Good night. Well, I got everything except for the last thing. I hope it's right there, but I don't have the last, how do you call it? Last scroll. I thought it would be cool up there. No? Alright. Mothers. Out.
Oh, you cannot hide forever. The wind covered his tracks. No trace, but we will find him. Closer. Get closer. We know you're here. Seen a storm this big. So thick, and I keep seeing figures in the gusts.
Ah, terrorized and dead. It's probably up here, actually. Count, does it? Hopefully not. There you go, buddy.
I heard something.
Got another one. Buddy, and you're dead. Oh, no, you don't. I'll find it later.
I knew about it. He must have. You must stop Azai. And that means I must give you the last mark.
Got everything but the last scroll. So close yet so far. Oh no! Buddy, no!
We can't just leave Dosan here. He deserves better than being left for the vultures.
I know I won't finish his level, but I just want to carry him. I just feel bad, you know?
Dosan should be laid to rest at home, in the shrine. I'm ashamed that we must leave him out here, alone. Your trials are over, Dosan. I pray we're as brave when we stand before ours.
Let's see. I'll end up taking care of that, but I feel bad for him. He's dead now. He's gonna let me upgrade or no? I want to upgrade before my mission. No? How about this? Oh, it doesn't count till I finish the next mission? Alright, alright. Here, I thought he'd give me my superpowers early, but looks like we have to wait for the good things. But either way, this is Shotgun Rain Guy, signing off.